So we got our harness fixed up. I put a little chunks of wire to extend the harness so I could do the repair. It's soldered and heat shrinked.